von Karstein. Swifter than death. Vlad von Karstein. I shall enslave the world.
Zombie, I guess. I won't like it, but I'll get it. Oh, you should have fought that one, you might lose.
Do not mistake me for a fool. I am invincible.
He is invincible.
What?
Hell yes, get him, warriors.
All shall know me and tremble.
Right, now let me check what I was gonna check. What is the requirement for Manfred? Oh, was that it? Just own East and West Sylvania. Well, that's way easier than getting Vlad. I really should have checked that before I started a new campaign as Manfred. If I could have him that easily.
Not really, Deathwing. Empire and vampire counts is not exactly what you call a weird combination, considering that's happened in the past. Just the dwarves and the vampire counts is definitely a weird one, because it's like the dwarves hate beyond all doubt, like beyond any form of rationale. The vampire counts, yep, well, but it's fine. It's because CA fought this game out thoroughly and checked the lore thoroughly before they finished it. You know. Oh, this is a complete utter surprise. The barrack bar getting wrecked by Yep, all the dwarf factions are gonna hate me because I'm ally with you.
Is that ready yet? Oh wait, was it in here? Oh right, that was in the last game. Whoops. More money. Let's get you a good decide what I want for you later. A look at the map. All the way out. Okay, so I can have all of these. The pen doesn't want to go that far. The brush. Nope, and now it's just cut me back to whatever. Whatever game. I was gonna make a nice strategic outline.
No. Such a thing is impossible. The world will drown in blood.
No, I'm not gonna want a pact if I'm gonna take your land later. Oh man, really? Be at war with Ostermark? They're right there, aren't they? No, it's not worth 500 monies.
Yes.
Oh, I know. At turn 6, let's give Vampire Counts admission to declare war on a faction that will completely kill them, to give them a measly monetary benefit. Yeah, it's a very good decision. Very good decision. Make it happen. Oh goody, the orcs have already had their first confederation. And I can't even confederate with Barak Var despite them being pretty much in the worst situation possible. Yay!
Factions, do, and then suddenly, wacko pirates. He wouldn't, would he?
No.
No, he's gonna walk straight past them. What is there?
He's probably decided to go take on the dwarves.
Sweet. So if I let me send his men deeper, can I get spearmen now? Thank
I never fail.
Graveguard can't have because no ancient army. Rip. And on before Dragonhawk grows, free turns. Bro, can you get bar guys too? My baby bar guys.
Wee, masterwork crossbows. Oh wow, Barak Var actually got a territory back.
But
oh, Zufar's getting wrecked, so I'm gonna go and take that stuff. Let's get a new lord. Holy shit, I want that. Let's cancel that. Moxie, don't fight Tween.
He's better than you.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, of course. Should I auto-resolve?
How far is the bar?
Slightly in my favour.
Is this the whole bar, or is this the shady bit?
It's the gradient bit where they sort of mix together.
Then I would fight it. Don't trust the grady bit. Is that a quartz cut? How the hell did you... This is a bit...
Don't question Creative Assembly, our overlords of geniuses. I may have to entrust that back up army to you, because you know how well I deal with large army.
I want the Blood Knight.
Get your own! Oh wait, you can't. Aha! Well, hopefully you don't get them killed.
How plenished is the army I'm getting?
I didn't check. It's whatever was in the garrison at Eshin. So it's probably going to be a bunch of shitty zombies and fail bats.
No, like 9%.
It'll be garbage too, don't worry. Gonna charge Vlad in first, be like, hello!
He'll probably rout because, you know, he's fighting zombies. Vlad's scared of zombies.
Okay, appears the reinforcements are already here. I guess, yeah, because they're attacking the settlement, so no.
I'm not a tactical genius. Yeah. Kill Pit. Kick his ass.
I have no idea what you just said, but I'm going to nod politely and say yes.
What I said was, you see this bit here, where the dude's coming in?
Yep.
Line your troops up there, maybe keep some of your shittier troops, like here or something. And when he comes in, grab him. Just kick his ass. Surround him. Butcher, maim, kill, destroy, that sort of thing.
I mean, don't forget I can Vanguard, so I can just put them straight out where he's coming in.
Yeah, but you kind of want to go for the surround to kill him quicker, rather than just line and then watch as the AI walks through.
In any case, here's your half of the army.
And I'm guessing my job is to keep them away from you.
Do you want to fight the army that's here, or do you want to fight the army that's coming?
With this army, the stuff that I've been given, stuff that's here. What?
I'll go take care of it.
I can't just deep strike Felbats. What? What?
Line you up here, oh, yeah. And then
I can't group deploy Felbats. What?
Have you...
Oh my god. CA are stupid. So, I can't deep strike, well, Vanguard half the dudes because they're from the garrison. And apparently, because despite the fact that Vlad's commanding the garrison.
Oh, yes, of course. I had a feeling that would happen. Because programming is hard, I guess.
Right,
Actually, yeah, maybe you three take.
That's a props guy.
Control group 1.
Okay. How do I do this?
Control group 2, U3, control group 3. Sort of just wait for them. Actually, I'm gonna take them a bit further back. Just be like.
Well, I can't hit the start then, so it's up to you.
That would just stand right. No, that'd be great though.
Kill the corpse guard, kill the corpse guard, kill the corpse guard, kill the corpse guard. Go.
Christ, Ryan!
What?
Your assessment was wrong. Just saying. They didn't come.
Whoa!
From the way, from how you thought they would.
Okay, they come in larger, they appear in larger formations than the,
Rip everything. Right, debuff their lord.
Okay. Yeah, the Empire units turn up in like really small lines. I kind of expected slightly similar results from, you know. But I was wrong.
Live the dream, forever and always.
Because I can't deep strike my units. Jordan, I mean Moxie, that's why I had to let I am Jordan fought the new army.
What do you want?
Okay, how do I go about this? Get on.
You on the other one now, you go after the lord. Fighty time! It's fighty time! Let's go!
Oh my god. Your blood knights walk through my men faster. And run them over if you have to.
Join me!
And that debuff has a long cooldown.
Shall bow before me.
Should I waste it on the zombie? Yeah, I guess so. Recharge is quick enough.
You need help over there?
I'll tell you. When the situation becomes clearer to me. When I have meditated for a while. On just how shit the situation may or may not be.
Oh god, I can't stand how slow they
are. See! The Blood Knights!
No, the Blood Knights are fast. The normal units are just so slow! Can you stop fighting the units like I told you to stop fighting? So I've got to go for mass casualties in short order. Okay. With only one unit of cavalry and then shit troops. Okay. And shit troops that are routing. Excellent. Why are you getting back in combat when I'm telling you to leave it, you stupid unit?
Zombies just don't die fast enough. They're such a good unit for the AI to have on this difficulty.
This world is mine.
Okay, that should do some damage.
Just keep my zombies in the combat.
It shall be done.
Shit, that's your job, lad. You literally prolong their pathetic lifespans.
Your blood knights, for the god's sake, they're zombies, slaughter them all! They're not slaughtering them all. Oh my god.
Come on, you renowned skeleton warriors! Let's go!
They're just renowned zombies.
No, they're not. Skeleton warriors, Ryan, are you blind?
You're talking about the,
talking about the, Konigstein Stalkers, yes. Clearly renowned skeleton warriors.
Huh.
Bow before me!
When you bought the time. Okay, so,
Excuse me, pal, excuse me, pal. We need to have words, Zelig. Go on, Vlad. Vlad, stop fighting the... Vlad, that unit's basically gonna... Vlad! Obey! I wish you had a horse. Oh my god, he has a walking stick and he's walking faster than you are. Get going. You call this brisk pace?
Game appears to be going in slow motion.
There you go, you know how to run. Good job, you little. Right. Now deep.
Darkness reigns.
Vlad, move your ass. Get over there. That keeps weighing you down, take it off. He is walking, isn't he? Yep, I'd say that's a brisk walk. And you are slightly jogging, you should be catching him. Come on, Vlad. Maybe this was his plan all along, get me away from replenishing my zombie units.
How's it going on your end?
Vlad is finally caught up, hooray. No, he's not, never mind.
Said it too soon.
That wasn't exactly a charge, the game I was walking for.
Looks like we'll be rejoining your fight because this guy wants to go for a walk. This is at times like this I wish I had some sort of slow spell.
The curse of years slows down units.
Don't have that. Maybe a knockdown effect. That would be nice too. Like that, and he's still standing. Come on, show him power.
Come on, Route, you stupid frickin' unit.
Ah, good, he's remembered he has a sword in his hand.
Route.
There we go.
Kneel before
crumble.
With haste. Hopefully that takes a long walk back. Oh, God.
Grumble.
Pray for him.
God, you stupid goddamn skeletons. Why can't you die like any other unit?
My blood knights are still alive, right?
Yeah. 50. They have 50 dudes still alive, and we've killed 217. Unfortunately, there's one dude who's really fat and is just getting stuck on every time I try to leave the enemy units to charge again. Oh, that should have done it. Come on, game. No, I guess not.
There he is, from over the hill, it's Daddy Vlad and his amazing ability to walk slower than I could.
But is he walking slower than Andrew? That is truly the test.
I'm in need you, Vlad, come on. Legs, use them.
Oh wow, I just took a lot of damage on my next for some reason.
You keep my freaking renowned guys alive.
Hungry for blood! They will be mine!
Oh god, it's direwolves! Oh no!
Okay. Oh my god, you stupid zombie, die! Okay, zombie is dead. Blood dragons are free, because my rest of my army's dead.
That's not good.
Death and destruction.
I can get that. It's because the fucking corpse card keeps regenerating their health faster than I can go. Oh, I might be able to snipe it though. Come on. There's 48 of you, and there's one slow-moving chariot. Just get in there and kill it. Kill the chariot. Come on. Oh, gotcha. Fucking useless. I can keep the entire army still caught up, by the way. Okay.
Oh dear, yeah, have you seen how many zombies are over here? Guess there are skeleton warriors too, but... Bad look, just... Pick one up on your shoulders and start using it as a battering ram. Message CA and ask them to put in more intricate combat animations into their game so stuff like that can happen. I want that to be a move. It's like my, what is it called? Master of Malignant is really, does it affect an entire regiment? Okay, it does.
It shall be so.
my renowned guy's alive, come on.
This is so medieval too right now. Just using one cavalry unit to kill an entire army. Ooh, what does that mean? What is it? Oh yeah, this three dudes still stuck in the goddamn way. Let's go. You have no morale. You have no morale. You have no health. For the love of God, can you die, you stupid zombie?
I could blame this one on you.
I'm still alive.
No, I'm just saying your entire plan for me banked on them coming in a nice narrow path when the reinforcements arrive.
Like they have done in every game ever. And most like the Empire though.
Master of the undead.
Get in there, Vlad. This situation is probably not salvageable, but God damn it, you're gonna kill a lot of them.
Let's fucking route these goddamn zombies.
For Sylvania.
I have no more power reserves, though. And that costs how much? 6. So I can't cast it anymore. That may be the GG moment.
I don't know why my vampire, my blood dragonites want all life to end, but that's entirely against their motif, but okay.
Now the renowned skeletons are dead. It's the sign of the end times. Sound the horn.
What do you have to do to buy blood dragons?
Blood knights.
Yeah, it's blood dragon knights. That's actually their title. But for some reason, they always forget the dragon part.
Let's just say they're like a tier 5 unit.
Oh shit.
Internal screaming.
Life ends.
Vlad is the only one left now. Come on, Vlad.
Hang on. I might be able to run over there.
All these units have been brought so low. You can do it, Vlad. The rest is mostly zombies. Oh, it's Diet! Kick his ass, Seabass. Oh, I can cast this on him. Do it.
Stupid zombies. You have no chance of winning this. Just die.
Hit him! Stab him through his non-existent heart.
Right, I'm running over there.
get there.
I have 29 blood dragons left.
He's running. He's a coward. Kill the coward.
You didn't just use... Oh, it's the bike armor. I was going to say, if that was, if that was a damage spell, I need the healing on my dragons.
I don't have any more heals left.
God damn it.
Yeah, but he's gonna sit back like a douchebag, isn't he? And here we see the slowest moving cavalry in the world.
To be fair, they are full. They have the full bar of like no energy left. So I'm just gonna walk.
Yeah, no time like the present. It's just Vlad von Karstan over here.
Does Vlad get any health? But does Vlad regen any health?
I couldn't tell you.
Okay, so you don't have... Yeah, he doesn't have any of the regen abilities, so...
No
right.
Mercy.
Blood dragons. They are zombies. Kick their shits in. Come on. Run. Cycle charge. This is how we're gonna do it.
Piss off, Dieter.
Your fate, mortals.
Give him the boot.
No! We're down to 24.
He's such a coward, he just runs off the minute he starts getting a little blood on him.
I have 1,000 health points left on my dragons.
I teamed up!
If only my blood dragons regenerated health, that would just be so useful right now.
Right, do you think I'll stand a better chance if I just go straight for Gator over here?
Yes. If you can kill him, I might be able to wrap this horn.
Vlad's having a moment again where he doesn't want to move. Move! Vlad's not moving. Vlad is literally... Well, he is moving. Excuse me. Let me rephrase that. Vlad is moving. At incredible speeds.
No. No, don't rout you. Don't rout you. Don't rout you. Don't you dare rout. Get... Don't crumble. 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 Oh, shit. They're gonna crumble. Well, alright. Charge to the death.
The enemy lord is dead.
Unfortunately, my... So are your blood dragons.
Nah! To the death, Vlad von Karstein, even though you won't die. But...
Well, there goes the dragons.
Darkness. Vlad's just gonna drop. Yep. He was fine. So fine. And then he was not. Goddamn theater. One remaining. It was him.
The dragons, they did so well.
Wait, no, it wasn't him, it was the car. He's dead.
I blame Ryan.
You know what? I do too. Because he told me that he was a tactical genius that gave me a maneuver to do and it fell apart. At least I made it a valiant defeat.
I mean, look at your blood dragons, man. 833 kills. I had no magic yet, so I couldn't heal them, and you'd spent all your magic by the time I got there. If you'd healed them. Oh, I've been over. Who'd have won? But hell, I killed the entirety of that first army, with the exception of the corpse car, with 5 units. Because the bats are fucking useless. You know, you'll probably be able to raise high-level units from that, from that province now, because of how many corpses there are in it.
From 1,000 zombie corpses, we will make the Valkyries. Don't ask me how it works.
Rip the blood dragons. And now they will just sack the settlement. Wow, they are just the worst.
No. Cease.
With fury and vengeance in our hearts, we go.